That's what I cry. You don't give me. Jab. Double cut. Uh-uh. Same hand. Same hand. I want your right hand to hit the whole time. Jab. Double cut. Hook. That's it. Jab. Double cut. Hook. Just touch it. Touch it and speak your mind. One, two, three. Shuffle. Make sure you turn. You turn your hands. When you throw the uppercut, boom. Okay? Turn your wrist. Boom. Boom. That's it. That's it. Take time. Boom. 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 That's it. Boom. Bring it right back. You don't want to go all the way over there. Tight. Bring it right back. One. Break it down. Left hook cut. Left hook straight right. That's it. We're gonna work that right now. One. Uh-huh. Work your foot. One, two, straight right. One. Take your time. Up cut, hook, straight right. That's it. Work it. Up cut, hook, straight right. Up cut, hook, straight right. Don't get lazy when you're in the fight. That's it. Uppercut. Alright. Even if you go slow, do the right comes remember. The muscle memory will. Straight up. Straight. Like a snake strike. That's it. Right there. That's it. Right. So the second part of this is going to be, you're going to come here, this is the first part, I'm going to roll to the second. You throw that straight, now you're going to come right back with the right uppercut. Stop, 2, 3, 2. Here, 3, that's it. So we're going to do it slow, all right? 1, 2, 3, uppercut, same hand, 2, 3, 2. You're going to go 3 punches with the right hand. All in a row. So we're going to go, let's start from the beginning. 1, 2, 3. Uppercut with that hand. Right back with that same hand. Okay. You going to get it. Uppercut. You see this here? Uppercut. Yeah. 2. Bring the 2 back. Yeah. Okay, so from the beginning, you're going to uppercut. Hook. 2. Uppercut with this hand. Bring the hand right back. 3. That's it. Okay? Do it for them. Here. Uppercut, turn your hand. 2, 3. That's it. Do it again. Uppercut. That's it. 3, 2. You got it. 1, 2. Uppercut, turn your hand. Same hand. 3, 2. So, roll a little bit more. 2, 3. That's it. You're right. I want you to get the rhythm. Pop. That's it. Pop. Legal on the rubber. Pop. Turn the handle on the upper foot. That's it. 1, 2, 3. Pop. That's it. Thank you. started. Say this so you'll know. We're going to keep the elbows tight. Anytime you fight, they're going to always go like this, but ideal. You want to slip outside whatever punch I throw. When I mean slip outside, throw me your left hand. Boom. Throw it again. Boom. I want to come outside and throw my hand. Ha. I want to come outside. That's going to give me leverage from here. See, I can make a choice. But if I slip inside, you still got your hand hitting me. So, you throw your right hand, I want to slip here. You know what I'm saying? I might creep it out this way, but whenever you fight somebody, if I throw here, if I throw at you, you want to slip outside, to the outside of my body. Okay? So you hear? I just want you to react. Now I just want you to react. Let's slip. Don't get hit. Give it to him. You can almost put your gloves down. I want to show you something. But you do your original stance with your original stance. Okay? So if I throw this here, if I throw my left hand, ideally you want to be out right here. You want to get outside. Okay? So if right hand, you want to get up right here. Outside. So if I'm here, so if I throw it straight at you, you won't have to change your numbers and I might give you my mistake. That's it. That's all you know. Just the slightest inch to make a punch miss. So if I throw this at you, slowly, you can bring forward with it. You come forward, but just take it. Look, right here, you can, but we ain't working on the counter right now. We're working on you to slip. Watch this, it's gonna help. Boxing ain't nothing but lions and hoops. Minus the uppercut. Let's take the uppercut out of the equation. Boxing ain't nothing but lions and hoops. The only thing I can throw at you is a straight line or a hoop. If I throw a straight line, you take your head offline. If I throw a hoop, you put your head under the hoop. You feel me? So it ain't nothing but lions and hoops. It's a line, get your head offline. So if I come here, you want to take your head outside. If I come here, take your head outside. I come here, you want to get under the hoop. Under the hoop. Okay? Took a sip of it. So I just want you to react to it. It's a slight move. Boom, that's cool. Wow. Okay? Boom, that's it. I just want to take your head off now. And you can see it. And that's the way you all go. Now if I throw you a hoop. So if I come here, you want to come. That's it. And roll back around. Not your right hand. Okay? Yeah. So look, you want to come here? Can you give me the right hand? I'm coming, Bree.
Ready to get out of here?
Go
ahead.
Y'all
just me.
That's it. That's it. Good work.